Hello friends, my name is Nihal and today we are going to learn how to download GTA Vice City San Andreas for free on any Android device. So first, let's get started by checking its price on Play Store. So friends, as you can see here, this game costs 182 rupees in Play Store. So today we are going to learn how to download this game for free, and also we are going to learn how to apply cheats on the game. So first, open the link given in the description, named as link number 1. So the page will open up like this. Scroll down and click on download, which I have selected. After that, another page will open, which will give you the direct links of APKs and more APKs. So guys, as you can see here, we have APK and more APK. I suggest you downloading the APK, because as we are going to apply cheats, we will have mods. So please install the APK, and if you want the more APK, you can download, but I suggest you on downloading the APK as we are applying cheats on this game. So whether you download the APK or the mod APK, it's left to you, but the OBB file. So guys, this is the OBB file. This OBB file is must ensure for both of you. If you download the APK or the mod APK, it's your wish, but the OBB file is must ensure. So when you click on the OBB file which I had circled, another page will open, and for your download to start, click here. Okay guys, after the download is completed, click on the download GTA San Andreas APK and click on OK for your downloading to start. After downloading both the files, open your phone's personal file manager app. If you have downloaded those two files from UC browser, it will be stored in UC browser. If you have downloaded these two files from Google or your default browser or from Chrome, it will be stored in download. So as I have downloaded in UC browser, I'll open in UC browser. So guys, as you can see here, I have the Grand Theft Auto mod APK and OBB file. So first, open the mod APK or the APK and click on install for the install to get started. After that, please do not open the app, but just click on done. Please do not open the app, just click on done. After that, go the OBB file, click on the OBB file and click on extract. In some mobile phones, there won't be direct option or a single option for extract. There will be like cut, paste or delete. You just have to search for extract and go to the internal storage. In the internal storage, you have to go to Android and click on extract. So friends, as it may take some while, I'm going to cut the video here. So friends, as you can see here, our OBB file has been extracted. Now click on the OBB file. Click for at least 2 seconds on this. That is com.rockstargames.gta.sa. Long press on this for at least 2 seconds. Select cut. Go to internal storage. And then go to Android. And then go to OBB file. And then click on paste. So friends, as you can see here, it has been pasted. So now go back and start your game. So guys, before that, if you have to apply cheats, so before that guys, you have to delete that file which I had deleted just now. After that, if you want some cheats, you have to open the link number 2 in the description. Before opening the GTA Vice City San Andreas app, go and download the GTA San Andreas Cheater Pro. For your downloading to start, click on download APK, that is just 1.4 MB, and your downloading will start. I have already downloaded this, so I won't be downloading it again. After this, just install the app. Then, if you have to apply the cheats, there are some steps to follow which you will see when you open the app. Just when you open the app, they will give you some steps which you have to follow. And so guys, as you can see here, our GTA San Andreas has been downloaded. For your GTA Cheater Pro, if you want to apply cheats, first you will have to go to the GTA San Andreas game. Please do not open the GTA San Andreas Pro first. Go to the GTA San Andreas and don't click on the game. Go to... When you are starting for the first time, go to new game and load game. If you have loaded the game, go to load game. Or if you are starting the game for the first time, go to new game. Start game and new game. So guys, before applying the cheats, you will have to finish the tutorials in the GTA San Andreas. Then go to CJ's house. CJ's house is the house in which you can save the game. Go to the CJ's house and save the game in slot number 1 or slot number 2 or any slot of your choice. So let me show you the meaning of slot. So guys, here I am clicking on load game because I have already saved the game. So as you can see, the second one and third one, the big smoke, that is called a slot. So I have saved the game in both the slots. You can save the game only in one slot if you want. So the second one and third one are the slots which I have saved my game. So forget about the auto save big smoke. Just concentrate on the second one and third one. Those are called as slots. Okay, guys? So to save the game, Mr. CJ's house, go there, click on the slot you like, I'm clicking on slot number 1, and click on yes, and then okay. So, guys, we have saved again slot number 1, and we are in the CJ's house. Fine. If you have to apply any cheats, you have to be in CJ's house. Okay, guys? So here, we have infinite health, infinite armor, maximum money, infinite sprint, never wanted. Then, so we have weapons also, and these are vehicles, which you have to select. So, I'm going to select... others, like you have army tank, fighter jet, army helicopter, GT40 supercar, monster truck, or in others you have so many others cars. So I'm going to select dumper and click on save. Now open your GTA Vice City San Andreas and do not click on resume, guys. Go to the start game, go to load game, and the slot in which you have applied the cheats. If you have applied the cheats in slot number 1, go to slot number 1. If you have applied the cheats in slot number 2, go to slot number 2. So guys, as you can see here, we have unlimited money, unlimited armor, and also unlimited health. And now let me show you the vehicle. The vehicle won't be standing in front, but you have to go to the garage which is in front of me just now. Just a second, guys. This is the garage. Just open it and then the vehicle will be standing in front of me. So guys, this is the vehicle. You may choose any vehicle, but this is the same procedure. Go to the garage and the vehicle will be standing here and you can drive. So guys, let me show you another. So we are going to the army helicopter, and as I had said, we have to not resume the game but go to load game. And as I had applied the cheat in slot number 2, I'm going to slot number 2, and then go to the garage. And now we have our helicopter here. So guys, if you have liked the video, please like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if there is any requirement for any modes or if you want any game for free, please let me know in the comment section. Thank you.